Nope. Another ornament. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him.
The wild is difficult. Let me use this.
From journeys unknown, the Nora returned to the teller of tales and keeper of ornaments. These wintry lights have brought some good cheer to everyone. I caught Abaddon humming to himself. I can take any ornaments off your hands, if you found any.
Here.
So, what can I do for you?
Let's put this one up.
By our heroine's word, the lights would dazzle the sky. Ah, this must have been the feast of the crescent moon. But they couldn't have celebrated every crescent moon, could they?
Almost ready to go?
By the forge, that'd be a lot of feasts. Good to see you. So,
let's go with this one.
I'll get right to it. Fireworks like Morlun's. And all that other stuff floating around. Is that snow?
Don't think so.
Dust?
No.
Hail?
I think it's just sparkles.
Oh. Interesting.